It won't reach.
Wait, did I see opening? There's an opening.
There's a little opening on the left side of that balcony. It might prove useful.
Gotcha. Can we just, like, throw it up there, I guess?
It's still not getting up there.
Are you kidding me? Can I move the ladder? What about these tubes?
I don't want to break them.
Sometimes it's like he's answering me. What about these tubes? I don't want to break them.
I don't see how the... The pipe is too big to tie to the cord. There's no point. There's no point.
Alright, there's no point.
It's still not getting...
Jeez. Maybe because I'm not right under the thing. I don't know. Let's try to move it right under the... Under the opening. Excuse me. Okay, that's right under the opening. Get on top of there. Hope we can reach this plug now.
It's still not getting up there.
Jeez. I'm gonna kill the world here.
I can't climb. I have to get off the box first.
Okay, yeah. Can we move the ladder?
There's a little opening on the left side of that. It's already open. Not much else to do there. There's no reason to kick them. That won't help here.
Pipe won't help. Okay, I'm not sure then. Let's go back down.
I'll have to go.
I don't suppose I can use the plug. On the box?
I should get on the box first.
Okay. Get on the box and then use the pipe on the box?
I already have it.
All right, let's look at something else. I don't know. Getting Use end of plug on me.
I can't do anything there.
On tubes on me.
It's off.
Let's see what this says again.
Notice, main auxiliary power has been shut off. To reactivate machinery and apparatuses, you must first flip on the central power switch located on the second floor in the conveyor room. After you reactivate the main auxiliary power, this diverting machine will be online via the leftmost switch. This machine will reroute power to one, and I repeat, only one, sub-device. The auxiliary power has been cut down to 10%. Only one device. Work safe.
I got it. I need to turn on the power up there. In the other room upstairs. I need to flip this switch. But this needs to be plugged in there.
It seems to be one part of some elaborate contraption to power this conveyor belt. No levers, no switches, no buttons. There's nothing to do there. I don't think I want to break it.
Are you sure you don't want to break it? Obviously, and we're supposed to ride the conveyor up there. And this is the power for this.
The only thing that I can do with this is flip the switch. This machine is offline. I have no idea what this thing does. This machine is offline. I don't want to break it.
What do I do? I want to ride that up there. Thinking. Maybe I got it backwards? Hold on. Okay, I took it back apart.
Any loose wires around here?
Okay. So maybe it would be easier to plug it into this here and drop it down? Oh. Duh. End of plug.
It's connected into the top conduit.
Oh, I was doing a silly thing in reverse. On the box first. One thing we learned. Get on the box first. Use plug on end of plug.
Ah! Got it.
Sweet! Down. Perf! Now we can go up here and turn this machine on, and then use that leftmost switch.
The only thing that I can... This machine is off.
Oh, wait. The switch is separate. I get it.
It's off.
Power to auxiliary station on level 1.
Oh my.
Going down. It's on. I have no idea. I think this is the main power generator for this part of the tower. I had to fix one of these during the war. I've got it back online.
We sure did. Now, according to the note, we need to flip... What did it say? The leftmost?
Notice. Main auxiliary power has been shut off. After you reactivate the main auxiliary power... The auxiliary
leftmost.
Work...
Work! Is it already on?
It's off.
He answered me.
Mm-hmm. It's on.
Okay. Now, does that mean this should work?
The power must be off. It seems to be one part of some elaborate... No levers, no switch. I don't think I want to break it. I don't think it's gonna move. Another part of the... I can't pick those up.
So we don't know how to work this machine.
I don't think I can use those objects together. Notice, main auxiliary power has been shut off. To reactivate machinery and apparatuses, you must first flip on the central power switch located on the second floor in the conveyor room.
Done.
After you reactivate the main auxiliary power, this diverting machine will be online via the leftmost switch. This machine will reroute power to one, and I repeat, only one, sub-device. The auxiliary power has been cut down to 10%. Only one device may be activated at a time. Any attempt to activate any secondary devices, work safely. Chief Engineer.
So, one of these... One of these activates the conveyor belt, but we don't know which one. All right. Now how do I get on it safely?
It's moving again.
How do I get on it? Let me... Here we go. Well, that was interesting. Don't burn me. Hello?
Going down?
Nope. We got a door. We got tubes.
More test tubes. Cold to the touch.
We've got an exit. Anything else?
That must lead further into the station.
One of those special doors. What's this way?
Yep, it's juice.
Auto-saving.
It must have been leaking out. I should open up those cases and see if the juice is still intact.
Juice cases. Am I going to be using these as cover in a minute? Can't look at anything else, can we? Hello?
I have a hard time seeing how you got all this up here.
It wasn't easy.
I'm sorry, but I have to take it back.
No.
No?
I can't let you. I can't let them have it again. I can't let this cycle go on.
I need it to save my brother. They know where he is, and I have to find him.
The juice in exchange for your brother. Is that it?
We are doing it.
Sounds about right.
You want to save your brother, but you're willing to ruin the lives of hundreds of others in order to do so.
I hate people. I won't let them have it, but I need to find my brother.
I won't let them have it, but I need it to find my brother.
If you think your friends are going to give you that information, then they lied. They followed you here. They're probably going to kill us both, take the juice, and keep the location of your brother to themselves.
And what makes you think that?
You must not know the Boryokudan. They've just entered the building. They're going to be up here any second.
We're new acquaintances.
I'll try to reason with them. Get down and out of sight. Kane.
Kane here.
I found the juice. Get ready to drop out of orbit.
You're not going to take it to the Boryokudan?
No. They're coming to me. As soon as I get the location of Center 7, pick me up immediately.
What did you just say?
What?
Time to fight.
You're going to Center 7?
What's it to you?
Rendo scan.
What do you want?
If you're going there, then I have to come with you.
We're not here to hurt you. All we want is the juice. We have the data packet with us. If you drop your guns, we'll throw over the packet and leave you in peace.
Why do you want to go to Center 7?
Because I was the one who escaped from it.
Throw over the packet now.
She's the one.
Walk out of this.
She's the escapee that we've been asking everyone about from a year ago. Let's talk about this.
There's nothing to talk about here. Give us the juice and we could all walk out of this.
Hand me the packet and I might let you live.
We're the ones doing the negotiating here.
So we could fight or reason with them. Okay, I'm coming out.
What are you, stupid?
Probably. I'm glad we auto-saved. I don't want to go through all the conversation again after that. Back. I'm not used to these controls. Ah! I got rid of that guy. I didn't even notice that. I was so concerned about the yellow bar over my head. Well, it should be easier now. What is that noise?
What's going on?
A bullet must have hit the gas pipe! The feed is going to overflow! We've got to get out of here!
I have to get that packet first.
Search them. I don't know which one had it.
It's not on them, but I saw it in their hand. It's not on them. He's not my problem. He's not my... That wouldn't be the best of ideas.
What are you still doing here? This place is gonna blow!
I have to get that packet.
Where's the packet? They dropped it? Is this timed? Am I gonna die? Off screen, maybe? They dropped it? Oh! Data packet! Oh, it fell! Damn it!
I don't need to go in here.
Oh, I want to go down. Oh, can I just use the ladder? Oh, I fell. Where's the packet? Down the bottom? I got it.
I can't reach that from here.
I gotta take the conveyor down. Unless I can go here and jump from one to the other.
I can't make the jump to the packet while it's moving.
I just want to jump on the conveyor belt. Yeah, we're all gonna die, you know, so... I can't jump from here. Ah! Wait! That'll burn me, if I go down that way.
Thing that I can do with this is it must be busted.
Can't flip the switch.
I can't pick it up with that.
You mean with her?
It seems to be one part of it. I need to use the conveyor first. I can't make the jump to the packet while it's moving.
So I need to turn it off. Okay, got it. Awfully elaborate for I'm gonna try to rush the way the hell out of here. Wait, I thought that turns it off. It's still moving.
There it is. I can't reach.
Now I can't shut it off. Oh! Gotcha! It's funny how that won't work, though. Oh, I'll automatically do it? Cool.
Got it.
Can we leave now?
I can't do that.
Alright. Headed to the exit?
Kane, I got the data file. Rendezvous with me 5 clicks east of here.
Roger that. On my way.
Let's go! This thing is gonna blow!
Whoa. And there it goes.
Hurry up and get in. One of the weather towers malfunctioned. The atmosphere isn't safe anymore.
That's me.
But that weather tower wasn't operational.
What?
Never mind.
Who's the girl?
Her name.
My name is Sayuri.
Sayuri.
I escaped from Center 7 almost a year ago.
Are you gonna help us break in?
I hope so.
Let's plug in the data packet and I'll plot the course.
Sweet.
Okay, here we go. So we are here. We are currently in orbit on Boryokudan.
Right.
That other planet to the left is Colony 4.
Mm.
That one over there is Harmony.
Right.
There are jump gates here and here. Let's see where Center 7 is.
Jump gates, huh? Cool. In a nebula?
What's that giant brown area?
Nebula.
That's the gas nebula on the top side of the galaxy, the one that's causing us so many problems. So far, it's uncharted, for good reason. Radiation is supposed to wipe you out if you enter.
Huh.
It says here that the prism was carved out of a giant asteroid in the center of the nebula. I don't know about the radiation effect on the ship. As long as we don't stay in the center for a long time, we should be able to make it through. I'll plug in the coordinates and plot our course of descent when we get near.
You want to draft up a plan?
Give me a minute.
I'll be in the other room.
So you escaped from Center 7?
Yes, that was almost a year ago.
That means you were a patient there.
Or yes.
a prisoner.
So you don't remember who you were, right?
I know who I am now, and that's all that matters.
But you have no memory beyond a year ago.
Long-lost sister?
That's right.
Sayuri, are you going to help us break in?
Yes.
Do you have anything that can help us? Schematics, codes?
No, not like that. I escaped through the maintenance sections. I made my way to the docking bay, hopped on a freighter, and I got out when it arrived on Boryokudan.
So you know part of the layout?
Yes, if you put it that way. If you docked and got in through the maintenance areas, I could probably find my way around.
All right. I'll tell you when we get there, then.
Oh, and Az? I thought I should stick around, you know? Just in case I could help. Now that Kane finally trusts me, that is.
Fine with me.
After we get your brother, could you drop me off at Colony 4? I need to catch up with my family.
I'm sure Kane won't mind. You want to help us enter the facility?
You know I said I was never going to pick up a gun again.
Just checking.
I got a pipe you could
We're
use.
We're locked in a course. We'll be there in 7 hours. Azrael, you want to tackle that plan now or later?
Now's fine.
So, why are you coming exactly? You don't even know Azrael's brother. You have your own reasons, don't you?
Revenge against him.
I left someone behind when I escaped. I need to find out what happened to him. That's all.
She's talking about Delta 6?
Yeah, complete.
Huh. Well, hopefully this isn't my final, test. I'm gonna sign off here. Tune back next time when, we're going to be, I don't know. We're working with Delta 6 here, and Azrael and friends are about to try to break in here. Very exciting. So stay tuned, guys, and see you in the next one. And always seek adventure.